Happening today after being closed for 2 years, the Bakersfield Fire Station is back open again as we start fire season.
23 ABC's James Johnson joins us live with the details on the reopening. James.
Yeah, that's right, Mike and Alex. It's a grand reopening happening here at Fire Station Number 8 after being closed for nearly 2 years. And again, this new fire station is going to be reopening here on University Avenue near Bakersfield College. Now, this new station is just another great resource for the Bakersfield Fire Department, just in time, again, for fire season. Now, the fire department, they will be hosting an open house along with a ribbon-cutting ceremony about 10:30 this morning. And there's going to be there's a little history on Station Number 8. It originally opened his doors and began serving the citizens of Bakersfield back in 1956. Now, in the summer of 2015 is when the station started to be remodeled, and the equipment at the station had to be relocated to another station on Panorama Drive. So service in this area was not compromised. And today, after being closed for nearly 2 years, it's finally reopening. Now, the grand reopening ceremony starts at 10:30 this morning. And here at this fire station, there's also going to be an open house open to the public until 1 o'clock this afternoon. Reporting live, James Johnson, 23 ABC.